Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Brigitta, and I'm so excited for this video today because I'm going to show you my guest design team package for Nadezhda from Marchena Design. I am guest designing for her this month, the second time already for her, and I love the design team package that she gave me. I went to pick it up. I went over to her house with my husband because the last time she was here and I have never been to her house. So we went over there. We really had a nice time. She showed us her neighborhood. She prepared a perfect lunch for my husband and me. And we talked a lot, of course. And she gave me this design team package. And I did not open it when I was there. It should be a surprise, she said. She had it wrapped really beautiful. But when I came home, of course, I really wanted to take a look because, yeah, I'm just so curious always. And it came in this pizza box that she decorated, really fun, with pattern design paper on all the sides. And here she says, our happy place. And I really love the color yellow, so yeah. And when you opened it, I already opened it, as you can see, she wrapped everything with beautiful tissue paper. Everything is wrapped up really fine when you purchase a kit for her. And over at her channel, and I will put the link in the description box below, you can see the kits that she sells each month. And for more info, you can contact her. And in her videos, her contact information is there as well in the description box. So yeah. And when I opened it, look how gorgeous this was. It's not in the same place that I received it because everything it's already taken out by me because I was so curious. But look how beautiful this is. It's a summer themed design team package and I love creating for summer. So yeah, but I will put it aside and show you everything one by one. And we are going to start with the gorgeous papers that came in this kit from Minte. And maybe you've seen previous kits for her with the papers from Minte. If I am correct, it's a company based in Poland, so it's a European company. They have beautiful papers and really good quality papers as well. And I loved everything when I saw this. And the collection is called Paradise. She gifted me a few 12x12 papers and a few papers. Every design from this small paper pads from Minte, and yeah, here we are going to start. This is 6x6 paper, and look, what they always do at Minte is they are really good with using everything, every paper in this pad, because on the front cover of the paper pads in the back you found the images that you can cut out. So yeah, look how cute. It's summer themed, but with a really happy, beautiful pastel colors that I love so much. It's such a romantic collection. I cannot wait to start creating with it. And I already have a project in mind. So yeah, I'm going to show them to you. They are all double-sided and that will be a big problem for me because I like every pattern on every side. So I do have to choose while I am creating. So yeah, this is the first page and look how beautiful it is. It's a gorgeous scene with beach houses, mountains in the background, the sea, the beach, beautiful flowers. Here's a jellyfish, a parrot. Yeah, it's just gorgeous. And that keeps continuing. Here on the back of this paper, it's a beautiful beach with the sea. Paper, gorgeous. Here is another one. Look how beautiful, gorgeous clusters. The paper is almost too beautiful to cut out, but yeah, I have to go use it. So yeah, I have to see how I'm going to do that because yeah, I have to put my scissors in all these papers and wow, that's gonna be so hard. It's so beautiful. So yeah, it's this one. And in the back, it's some kind of a pink wood pattern, also really beautiful. Here is another sea scene with beautiful boats, and here again a beach cabin. I just love it. This is the same water. Look, this is one of my favorite patterns. Gorgeous flowers, hibiscus if I am correct. Yeah, it's just beautiful. And here is a different wood paper with yellows and soft greens. Gorgeous. This is a page with the seashells on it in pink and gray, teals. Yeah, just beautiful. And if you don't know Minte, the papers are, I hope it says here on the packaging, 240 grams. So it's really thick and sturdy paper to create with. And really good to make layouts with and mixed media on, because the paper is heavy enough to have that. So yeah, here is a beautiful chevron in the cool colors. And this last page are beautiful small cutouts. So cute, can you see it? Love these cocktails. You instantly get in the mood for a holiday. But this year we will stay here in Holland for our holiday because of all the restrictions everywhere in the world. I think it's really hard to go outside the Netherlands for traveling. And here the restrictions are a little bit lifted. So yeah, I think it's better that we stay here this time. And in the background, these are these blank Polaroid frames. So yeah, that's the 6x6 paper she gifted me for my design team. And then she also gifted me a few of the 12x12 papers. And this is from the Paradise collection. And I don't know if they have a name on it. No, they don't have names. They only have codes. So yeah, if you like something of this, you can ask me and I will answer your question. Look, this is again beautiful paper. And it's the same paper that I just showed you in the small paper pad, but then on a much larger scale, of course. And also this paper is double-sided with the same pattern. So yeah. Beautiful. I just love it. I really do. All my favorite colors are on these papers, so yeah. And that's this. And here's another one, the beautiful woods. It's really nice to have it in a bigger and a larger scale, or in a bigger and a smaller scale, because if I want to make embellishments or something, a tinier projects, it's better to have the small paper pad, because every design is smaller than, of course. Then on the big sheets, it also comes with the cutter bars that I just showed you in the 6x6. I can cut these up, of course. And this is the last paper. So yeah, these are the beautiful, beautiful papers that I can create with. And now we go on in my box, because I have a lot of different nice goodies as well. Oh, I did not show you the note she had on the inside. Even this note is really cute. It's a scooter. And here was her message for me. So yeah. Then I also received some vellum from her, and it has different sayings. Family is forever, live simply, dream big, you are amazing, have a beautiful day. Yeah, that just goes with a lot of the projects. And look, these are all holiday or travel sayings. Adventures are forever, let's go somewhere. Aloha Hawaii, travel is the only thing you pay for that makes you richer. So yeah, I really like this. And I am going to try to incorporate this in my design team projects. So yeah. Then she also gifted me a beautiful bag with stickers and die cuts. I do recognize them. I have a few of them myself. And I am going to show them to you, because yeah, they are just so cute. So I first have to take them out of the bag. She wrapped everything so nice. I have to be careful that not everything is stuck to the sticky part of the baggie that she sent it in. I always struggle with those. With this. When I get something out, or when I want to put something in. Everything always stuck to this. Yeah. Well, look, this is the sticker sheet she included. Look how cute. Beautiful leaves. Heart with a butterfly. A bug. Happy day. So yeah, that's this. And then a lot of beautiful butterflies. And these are from quite heavy cardstock. So they're not flimsy. They are really, really sturdy. And look how well they combine with the paper. She really did a good job on that. She made a gorgeous kit for me to create with. She's so good in putting everything together and combine different things from different collections, vintage laces, you name it. Everything is so beautiful and coordinates so well. Yeah, you will see it when you take a look at her other kits as well. She has several videos on her YouTube channel where you can see the kits and the design team projects and so on. So yeah, that's like those, really beautiful. Then I have a few of this. Enjoy every day. This says memories, beautiful flowers. Look, this is also so cute. It's a cassette tape. Have a lovely summer. And here, make today ridiculously amazing. So get out those. Then I have two sayings to loved ones. A tag saying thank you. This is a cute tag with the leaves and the tropical flowers. Also really nice. Yeah, I'm not done yet. I have several more. I have this nice camera die cut. And this retro camera on a beautiful book. It has exactly the same colors as that are on the papers. So yeah, love it. Oh, I still have a lot of the butterflies extra. Really beautiful. This is a larger die cut. That can be used as a background on something and I can add to this. That will be really nice. Beautiful flower, violet hearts. And some smaller die cuts. Cute flamingo, I love flamingos. I also have a mug with a flamingo on it. And one of my best friends, she also is really crazy about flamingos, more than I do. And when she is here, I always give her my flamingo mug when I make her tea, because she says it every time she sees that mug, it makes her so happy. So yeah, if I can make her happy with such a little thing, I am doing that, of course. So yeah, those were the die cuts. And now we go on, because, well, the package is not done yet. She also included two straws for me. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with this, but yeah, it's a challenge. I do work with straws sometimes, but yeah, I have to think about how I am going to incorporate these. Then she had a baggie, so do that. I'm not going to take them out, because I will lose them all. I know myself. So she put this cute camera on top of it. And when I flip it to the back, you can see what's on the inside. She has a shell here, a bead with a dangle, beautiful wooden beads, beautiful acrylic beads, glass beads, gorgeous trim. I do have this trim in several colors myself, but not in orange, so I'm really happy with that. So beautiful. This is a really, really beautiful, unique bead. She always has such unique beads. I have a large amount of beads from her, from our swaps that we do all year round, and from my previous design team package. And I don't know where she finds them, but they are really cute. And here is another baggie of doodads with this beautiful flower on top, or die-cut leaf, really cute. And here are also beads, acrylic beads. Look, these are fishes. Oh, so cute. Hearts, small beads that I can make or put into a shaker for dangles. Just flat bags that I can glue on my project. Really gorgeous. I really like the fishes. so cute. So yeah, that's that one. And now I have, and I will make them open. I have three beautiful packages with gorgeous trims, laces, pom-pom trims. So let's open the first one. It's also a challenge because look what she put on the inside as well. Do you see what this is? I saw it immediately. It's the net of oranges that she kept and put in this package for me. And I must say, I already have an idea for this. So yeah, I can recycle this net. Really like it. Doesn't smell like oranges anymore, so I think she washed it and let it dry really well because it doesn't smell anymore. And I am for sure that this is from an orange packaging of oranges. So yeah, that's that. And then I'm going to take out the trims. I will leave the paper on the inside of the pocket. Also cute, and I can reuse it of course with the sunglasses. I love it. So, and the first pom-pom trim that she put in is this. And I really like to work with pom-pom trim. I didn't have a lot anymore. So yeah, this is a beautiful white one that I can use. Gorgeous. Then some beautiful lace. Also really cute. Look how it is. I think you can see it like this. Also beautiful. Then box pleated trim. I love it. Some years ago, I tried to make it myself, but yeah, that was too time consuming and I didn't have enough patience for it. So I'm really happy that she gifted me this because I really like to use it on a card or something as an accent. But again, I didn't find any fun in making it myself. Then look, this is a small piece, but where did she find it? How gorgeous is this? It's gold trim and it has this beautiful, beautiful dangles with acrylic diamonds on it. I love this. So gorgeous. Then I will keep this on the roll. Just some beautiful satin trim in yellow. And I love yellow. She knows that. Yellow and pink, my favorite colors. And look, also yellow, beautiful trim with tassels on it and really small tassels. Never seen this before. So gorgeous. I really cannot wait to use this on my projects. Beautiful. Then we will open the second one. And this is the pink version of all the trims. I have pink, green and yellow. So yeah. Here she added these. And when I saw this, I thought, yes, 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 yes. Look. I really like to use the tool. And this is beautiful pink tulle with shimmers on it. I love this. So cute. Yeah, I cannot wait to use this. Oh yeah, I will put this here as well. Then you can take a look at it. I forgot, I put it aside, but when I have it here, you can also see it a little bit. It's quite busy on my desk now with all the things, but I think you can still see it. So yeah. Yeah. Then this piece of fabric was on the inside as well with beautiful gold flowers. Look. Where does she find these things? I never see these. So beautiful. I do know that Nadezhda goes to vintage markets, etc. Often, and there she finds all the beautiful fabrics and vintage laces. And of course, the vintage markets did not open for quite some time due to COVID, but I know she will be going in 1 or 2 weeks to a vintage market in Amsterdam with one of my crafty sisters and another friend of her. So yeah, I'm really curious to see if she finds beautiful treasures again. And she has a nose for it, so she will for sure will. And those beautiful items you can see in her upcoming kits, of course. So stay tuned for that. This is a beautiful dainty pink lace. Love it. A satin ribbon in bright pink. Beautiful organza ribbon. I have this color organza, but just wider, so I really like that this is smaller. And this one, look how cute. It's a little bit pinky orange, corally pink. Gorgeous. And again, beautiful pom-pom trim in pink. Also really nice. And the last one is again a satin ribbon. She put two in those. So yeah, that was those. And then we go to the last package of the trims. And that's this one. Whoa, and there's something beautiful in this as well. Something that you do not see often. And here it is. It's a gorgeous applique. Look. Look how beautiful. Gold, pink, the aqua. Sequins are on it. It's a sequined applique. It's embroidered. Wow. This is gorgeous. Wow, 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 wow. How I love this. And this, look. It's a white trim. A white lace, I must say. In, yeah, what color is this? Is it green? Is it yellow? Is it off-white? It's a little bit greenish. It's hard to see. It's really light, but yeah, beautiful. So yeah, and now we are going to look what's on the front of that bag. Yeah, I really see nice trims as well. And look, this is also cute paper. And here you can see her logo, Marchena Design. Nadezhda Marchena, she's called. Here I have a small pom-pom trim in light green, almost off-white. Yeah, it shows green on camera. That's this one. And then we have this beautiful one in a little bit more of an aqua color. Gorgeous dainty lace in green. So beautiful. Yeah, I am repeating myself a lot with the beautiful, but it just is. I cannot say something else about it. She always picks the nicest thing for us. So yeah, I have seen a video yesterday from another design team package that she sent out, and yeah, that was also so beautiful. Yeah, she really does a great job. And the last one, look, this is also cute. It's a green organza trim with a satin ribbon on top, flowers and pearls. Doesn't this look cool? Can't wait to use this on a project as well. So yeah. And then the last thing that was in my package was this cute little glass jar with the twine wrapped around it. And yeah, I am going to try to open it. I have to be careful because I want to save this. I can use this, of course, as well. And there are beautiful items on the inside, but to show it to you, I do think I need something to put it on that you can see it. And I have something here that will work. I have to dump this in this because then you can see what's on the inside. Yeah, now you get an idea of what she put on the inside. Look, she put sequins in this that I can use in a shaker or just as an embellishment. She added beautiful pearls. She added rhinestones. Look here. But what I really love are these. I'll try to show it to you. The big shell sequins that also have a hole in them so you can make it a dangle. But look, she also has really small shaker shells. Aren't these cute? So adorable to use in the theme of beach and summer. Yeah, I just love it. So yeah, and now I think I have everything that she gifted to me in the box. Yeah, this was it. Beautiful, beautiful design team package. As you can see, I hope you will stay tuned to my channel to see what beautiful projects I am going to make with this. As I said, I already have an idea. So I need to go work that out in the upcoming weeks, and I will make videos of that, of course. I hope you will check Nadezhda, her channel, out for her kits, her monthly kits. If I am correct, you can also order a custom-made kit and tell her what you like, which colors you like, which theme. She can make everything. Really, you can trust her for that. So yeah, go over to her channel. And she also has an Instagram page. I will link that as well. And yeah, I hope you get really inspired by everything. And I hope to see you in my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.